Well, the mention of the word Ayodhya turns out a lot of things. It reminds us of the Ram Mandir, the mosque demolition, and so many other things. But have you ever wondered how the infrastructure at the disputed site is? Well, an exhibition on the same was held in the city. Take a look. This is a unique art exhibition, a realistic photo exhibition on Ayodhya. These are the visuals from an art gallery in MG Road that depicts the ground reality of Ayodhya. In an attempt to project a realistic image of Ayodhya and the people of Ayodhya, ace photographer Sudhir Shetty has clicked some of the rarest and interesting pictures from Ayodhya.
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲಿ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಸ್ವತಃ ಈ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸುಮಾರು 6 ಸರಿ ಹೋಗಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಾಫ್ಸ್ ತೆಗೆದು ನೀವು ಫೋಟೋ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಅಯೋಧ್ಯೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹಿಂದಿದೆ, ಅಯೋಧ್ಯೆ ಹೆಸರು ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮೇಲಿದೆ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ. ಆದರೆ ಅಯೋಧ್ಯೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹಿಂದಿದೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ತೆಗೆಸಿ ನಿಜವಾದ ಅಂಶನ ತಿಳಿಸ್ಬೇಕಂತ ಈ ಫೋಟೋ ತೆಗೆದು ನಾನು ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಷನ್
ಹಾಕಿರೋದು. People have been debating about the Ram Mandir and Babri Masjid controversy, but looks like the infrastructure problems in Ayodhya have gone unnoticed. Ayodhya needs development.
It's a very meaningful exhibition. It gives a lot of insight into the dispute in regard to Ayodhya. And Ayodhya desperately needs the development, which has not been there for decades together. We have seen dirty water all the time stagnating all over the city and everything. There is no development in educational field, no development in health sector. All these are more important than just fighting over a religious issue, which is not there.
Guests who arrived at the exhibition center felt that there is a lot of communal harmony in Ayodhya. Let the people of Ayodhya decide what they want.
I think the people of Ayodhya should decide as to what they want, and people like us, like for I from Bangalore or anybody from any part of the state, they should not interfere. Because the people there, be it Muslims or non-Muslim, they have no problem whether there is masjid there or whether there is temple there. Why should others break their heads over this? I mean, if people are happy with it, let's leave it there. Let them decide for what they want.
This is surely an eye-opener for all of us who had a completely different image of Ayodhya. One can only hope that the people of Ayodhya get their share of basic facilities. Devaya for News 9, Bengaluru.